How to fix YouTube short buffering problem. So for that you have to come back to your phone home screen. Now you have to long press in your YouTube application. Then you will see option called app info. Now you have to click on this app info. After that you will have an interface like this. So here you will see option called storage and cache. Now you have to open this option. After that you will see an option called clear cache here. Now you have to clear all cache in your YouTube. After that you have to back. Then you will see option called permission. You have to open this option and you have to on every single permission. After that you have to come back and then you will see option called force stop. You have to click on this force stop and now you have to force stop your YouTube application. After that you have to come to your home screen. Now you have to open your Play Store or App Store, whichever you use. Then you have to see YouTube, if your YouTube have any update. So now you have to update your YouTube application. So after that your problem will be solved.